Yeah, okay, right back into it, I guess. Let's see here. Just putting on the headset. Okay. No. Oh, shit. Alright. Okay, we're walking. Hysteria. Whatever shall we do? Just walk away. He still has that axe. Damn. What are we gonna do? Huh. He's really slow. Run for it! Run for it! Run! Fucking run! Run, you bitch! Run! I didn't see the H mark, so... oh, man. Come on, run! Shit. Dead. Wounded and beat, you cannot outrun the killer, exhausted. You fall to the ground before passing out. You hear someone gunning and footsteps getting nearer. Game over, bitch. I should try. And we have to see this again. Man. He's right behind you! Holy crap. We might have to run. He's right behind you again. Run. Okay, I think he's gone now. He's behind you again. Some action over there. Hi. You better run. You better run and hide. What's the ultimate finding you every single time? Because we are wounded right now. My god, this thing. Stay hiding, because we have been seen. We want to do that. I don't think this is gonna work. He's probably behind a tree. Makeshift shrink wet. Mother. The killer finds you before you can finish making your trick wet. The last thing you see is an axe swinging toward you. Good try. Oh, we gotta do this again. Oh. No. Huh. Oh, yeah. Maybe we should stay in hiding now, I suppose. Really, at this stage, it's just trial and error, which is kind of... Some might say boring, but it's more like an interactive movie. Oh. Okay. Despite being well hidden, you don't imagine for an instant that the killer is following the traces of your blood left by your bleeding wound. Suddenly, you feel a sharp pain at the back of your neck before you lose consciousness. Like it in this, they've really gone in for making the death detailed. Which is awesome. I mean, it's not like fear or anything where you just die. But in fear, it was, you know, more of gameplay, just choosing what to do and watching for H symbols. You actually get some backstory. I like the music here. It's like really orchestra-ish. Really makes you feel stressed. Okay, run for it, because that's the only option we have left. I wonder what kind of camera they use for this. Or maybe they use filter effects that only fags use in maze. Landmine? Let's see. Search a pile of leaves, run, and avoid the pile of leaves. I suppose that would be the best idea, because that seems like a... Oh, die! Well, it really seemed like we're, you know, dying for being exploded by a landmine. Because we had a search thing. Wild leaves. Man, this trial layer stuff is really not intense at all. I mean, this game was pretty low rated, but I mean, it's like 10. I mean, it's like a dollar, so I suppose it's not that bad. You know, it didn't cost too much, so it's like a little bit of understanding. Can't really complain about it. I actually kind of like it. But this isn't a review, this is a let's play. Exactly what you talk about in let's plays, and try a lovely person. Many people like Trigger Conroy and talk about the game most of the time. And yeah, Capri Sun, you know, sometimes even talking about his own private life. About his work at the dome shop and stuff like that. What is it? Searching, searching in a pile of leaves. Is there something there? Oh, is it there? Hey, there's a landmine. Oh shit. 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 Run. Run. And... Oh fuck. I did something wrong. Okay. In such a pile of leaves, but in a weakened state, you make a fatal mistake. You hear a strange noise just before you engulfed in an explosion. Oh, I don't know that word. Stupid Norwegian person doesn't know every single English word. I'm not a human dictionary. Yes! Search the pile of leaves again. Found it again. But there again, he is. He's always there. And he'll never stop being there. Because he'll always be there. Behind your back. What? What the fuck? What? Again? I didn't do anything wrong this time. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell, man? Okay, this video might go a little bit on overtime for me to try to do this again. Okay. That's it for this part. On track while I saw Ken. Rate, subscribe, or whatever. thumbs up this video or something. Alright.